This is Mo Fortune, and tonight I am going to a Yale basketball game against Dartmouth. For the past 2 weeks, Yale has been on a rocky road lately. Hopefully, since they're going on their home games, they can get some momentum coming. Well, at least they did one against Columbia last Saturday, but that's even further the point. I just hope tonight and tomorrow night they can do their thing. So, enjoy the game, and I will catch you on the after game.
Thank you. Thank you.
not talking about like the win. I'm actually talking about what occurred. Shout out to the Hillhouse High School band. Day-to-day thing. Like, I love the band. Shout out to Hillhouse. Like, I hope they keep on coming to the games and keep on still doing the bands with Yale and all that. No, they're actually better than the college Yale campus. To be honest with you, they have more soul and more in depth with it. And I'm not just like talking about like the popular songs that they did. Like, they really talented. Honestly, it kind of reminds me of Down South. It really do. And also, like, I'm low key, like, you know, the Palestinian people as well. Like, basically the Palestinian, like, you know, forgive me for not being in depth with it. The Palestinian protesters, they also did quite a show. I didn't really show you more footage of it, but you get the idea of what they was trying to do. Anyways, like, it was a good game. Also, I hope they do their thing against Harvard tomorrow, which I actually know they will. So, but it's gonna be more packed, and y'all gonna see it. But other than that, shout out to Yale for the win, and I will see y'all tomorrow. This is my love, my fortune, and I'm out.